2 days after Afghanistan President Ashraf Ghani blamed abrupt withdrawal of the United States forces for the worsening security situation in Afghanistan, another stern message has come from Ghani's office, this time from his special envoy, Umair Dadzai. Speaking exclusively to VEON, presidential special envoy for Ashraf Ghani has directly blamed for the current situation in Afghanistan and has called the United States' decision to withdraw the troops a big mistake. He's also slammed the White House, saying that there were contradictory statements from the United States State Department and the top U.S. military officers on ground in Afghanistan. Umair Dadzai also accused U.S. of misleading Afghanistan on plans to withdraw its troops. Let's listen in.
For this current episode, I think it's a mistake on the U.S. part. Yes, they claim that they had warned earlier that they would depart. No, there were not a single voice that we were hearing. We were hearing different voices from different departments of the U.S. For instance, their military side was saying, don't worry, we will never leave you alone. We will never leave Afghanistan. But then the White House was saying something different and the State Department was saying something different.
The statement from President Ghani's close aide comes just a day after former Iran president accused Taliban of being a part of a larger U.S. plot. Speaking to VEON's executive editor Palki Sharma Upadhyay at the Global Leadership Series, former Iranian president accused U.S. of aiding the Taliban financially and logistically.
Do you believe that the American withdrawal and a botched up withdrawal, as we've been calling it, has pushed Afghanistan towards another civil war?
If the U.S. and others don't support the Taliban by providing weapons and also providing logistic, financial and promotion-wise in regard to the Taliban, then the Taliban would not be able to endanger the security of Afghanistan. And if the Americans and others go away and keep out of this, problems would more quickly be resolved. I believe that the Americans have, in practice, not gone out of the region. And in fact, they have a new plot that's been designed, and they are supporting the Taliban. And in the near future, the Taliban will resort to the slogan of the great Khorasan and bring about a war and conflict to the entire region.
You're saying the Americans are supporting the Taliban?
It is definitely so. And in fact, the Taliban is part of the American plot.
VEON is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.